Introducing the revolutionary new helicopter lure, invented by 9-time Bass Angler of the Year, Roland Martin. It's so irresistible, fish attack on sight. And so versatile, it can perform perfectly in salt water or fresh. Surface or deep. Its movement grabs the fish's attention. Its colors set it apart as prey. Its sound provokes the attack. And its scent triggers the strike. Unlike any other lure ever invented, Roland Martin's helicopter lure is actually four lures in one. It's a weedless buzz bait. It's a spinner bait. It's a deep water jig. Plus, it's a weedless plastic worm.
But first, let me finish telling the folks how the helicopter lure actually targets the top three irresistible impulses that make the big fish bite. The first major reason why a fish bites is reflex action, just like a cat pouncing on a mouse. Whether you're surface fishing or going deep, the helicopter's unique spinning motion causes the big ones to strike on reflex. Oh, son! Now, the second reason why a fish bites is plain and simple, hunger, just like you and me. The helicopter's distinctive shape and movement and its irresistible scent make it stand out from any other prey in the water. So, it grabs the fish's attention and the fish grabs it. Gotcha! And the third most important reason why a fish bite is one we can all understand at one time or another, anger. The helicopter lure invades the fish's territory and annoys it with its appearance and rotating motion. Plus, it gives off a continual buzzing sound that drives the fish mad. Wham! Reel them in, son!